This is the latest electrochemical oxygen sensor from DFRobot that aims to detect oxygen concentration in the environment. The sensor features accurate measurement, high sensitivity, and low power consumption. And it has three output modes, I2C, UART, and analog. The supported gas probes all adopt electrochemical principles and have been calibrated before the factory. We designed the sensor to work at 3.3 volts to 5 volts, so it is compatible with various mainstream controllers such as Arduino ESP32 and Raspberry Pi, etc. The oxygen sensor is a metal air-type cell consisting of an air cathode, an anode, and an electrolyte. When oxygen reaches the working electrode, it is immediately reduced to release hydroxide ions. Then these hydroxide ions pass through the electrolyte to the anode, lead, where they undergo an oxidation reaction with the lead to produce the corresponding metal oxide. The above two reactions occur to generate an electric current, the magnitude of which depends accordingly on the oxygen reaction rate. The magnitude of the current is proportional to the concentration of oxygen. Thus, we get the value of the oxygen content. Light the candle. We will put the candle and the oxygen sensor into a container. Then we see the oxygen content decrease on the screen. Besides that, the carbon monoxide in the container can also be detected, and we will talk about that in the future. Thank you for watching. If you liked the video, please subscribe, like, and comment for us.